In this problem, we need to determine the number of calories in a 1 gram candy bar after it was put through a bomb calorimeter.